The Pakistani government is mad at us again. Yay! This is so funny. So, dear friends, brothers and sisters, last Friday, we received an email from Twitter Legal. And when I receive an email from Twitter Legal, it can either be nothing or it can be a big problem for us because we're about to get all our accounts banned, like has happened to us many times before. And then it becomes a fire that I need to go put out. But this time, it was not such an occasion. We received a email that reads as follows. Hello at Atheist Republic. In the interest of transparency, we are writing to inform you that Twitter has received a request from PTA, that is the Pakistani Telecommunications Authority, regarding your account at Atheist Republic, which claims that the following content violates the laws of Pakistan. We have not taken any action on the reported content at the time of this request. And then it just goes on with the standard, we respect your freedom of expression, which is not true. But they listed the content that violates the laws of Pakistan. So we would like to go with you together to reveal, you know, what is so blasphemous. And it actually is very blasphemous this time.
Yeah.
What
has Pakistani's government and lawyers been up to? Like, we know Pakistan is going through a lot of problems these days, okay? They have had floods, political instability. Their previous prime minister was, like, shot at. There's a lot of debts, the interest, there's inflation. It's insane.
An insane amount of inflation. Oh, and to make things even better, the Pakistani Taliban is coming back.
Yes, yes, okay. And we have terrorist attacks and everything. And the government of Pakistan is using the precious money that it has, okay, to hire lawyers to contact Twitter to get Twitter to take what I'm about to show you down, because that is what Pakistan needs right now, okay? I designed this myself, by the way. I'm very proud of it.
Are you proud of yourself?
I am so proud of it. Oh, so for people that might not be seeing this, because we do have audio version as well, this is our very famous Allah is Gay shirt. Which actually, I should post a link to it in our live chat as well. Mm-hmm. By the way, tell our editor to post a link to the shirt at the top of the So let me actually show.
Oh, the description, definitely.
On the description,
guys,
if you're watching this later, the link to this shirt is under the video as well. So if you're watching the cut version of this video, so it should be on the very top line. Yeah. So yeah, so the three tweets that they are legally challenging us for is this one, Allah is gay, mm-hmm. With the rainbow Kaaba. So this is the mm-hmm. rainbow Kaaba with the Allah is gay. And this one, I like this one because of the salute and also the Saudi flag behind it. I don't know, it just makes it
Shahada. Special.
Yeah, the Shahada. Right, look at that, it's beautiful. And then we have this one. Oh, this one just goes to a YouTube video talking about.
Yeah, because this was we got a lot of pushback even from atheists about this, and you did a whole show.
Oh yeah,
digging into the controversy. I remember that. That was very good. But what's so funny is that all of these tweets are from 2020, like almost 3 years ago. Almost 3 years ago.
Yes, you're right.
Some
Look at this.
Authority in Pakistan is going through these, and this is their priority.
3 years ago. What's up with that? Like, they're founding this now? And also, our Twitter was down for 3 years. And we got our Twitter back, and they just went...
Our main account was down for almost a year.
Oh, wait. So, if you click on the link... No, it was at least 2 years. Like, our account comes back, and like as soon as it comes back, they go looking for, like... Oh, my God. Like, let's go take it on the streets. But look at this. This is the... When you click on this link, it takes you here... So you could select the color, you could select the shirt, you could select the size. But you could also like, I don't want it on a shirt. You could come and you could click on the design. I don't know how to do it actually. Oh yeah, customize. Anyways. No, oh yeah, these are our other designs. Okay, hold on. There's a way to get this design on like months.
Go up, Armin, go up where it says home. Mm-hmm. Allah is gay. Nope. Down.
Oh yeah, okay. So if you go home and then you go here, Allah is gay. And then you should be able to get this on other things, I think, if it ever loads. Well, it's not loading for me.
Hmm.
Okay. Well, anyways, just get the shirt then.
We do have another side. I'm so mad because I had this in storage and I just got it out of storage. I wish I had known. I would have brought it out for the occasion.
Yes, yes. So, yeah. So, yeah, so Pakistan is not happy. And mm-hmm. go, in case they manage to take this down, you should get the shirts while it lasts. Yeah.
Definitely.
But no, wait a minute. I have to give a warning. Do not get this shirt and do not wear this shirt if you are in any place that this could be a risk to you. Please do not wear the shirt. Do not even think of buying a shirt if this could put you in danger, okay? Only do it if you are absolutely sure that this is not going to threaten your life, okay?
Yeah.
There you go.
I would walk around San Francisco wearing that shirt in the open, and no one ever said anything to me, not even once. But it's so funny to me, one, that this happened 3 years ago, and then they found this, and now that they're mad. Okay. It's just like the priorities. It really gets to me. It really gets to me.
Yeah, it's insane. Yeah. Isn't it beautiful? I'm so proud of this. Look at that. Yes. It's more beautiful when you know it pissed off people.
I remember what I was going to say. It always feels like a badge of honor when you get these emails from Twitter about the Pakistani telecommunications agency or authority, whatever. Like, because all of the like ex-Muslim activists that I follow, they'd always post when their tweets became illegal in Pakistan. And I got banned from Twitter before I ever got one of those. And I'm like, damn, I'm not in the club. Like, I didn't, like, these are how I earn my stripes, you know? If I haven't gotten one of these emails, I need to step my game up. So I feel, in a way, like I've finally started to earn my stripes.
Yeah.
I mean, I have FIR against me in India, so I think
that's better. That's cooler. I think you're covered. You're already in the better club. You're in the higher club. Get my best-selling book, Why There Is No God, for free. Click on the link for it in the description.